The 540th Combat Crew Replacement Wing is an inactive United States Air Force unit. It was last active in 1946 at Colorado Springs, assigned to Continental Air Forces. History. Prewar. The 16th Bombardment Wing was first activated at Langley Field, Virginia, in 1940 as part of the expansion of the Air Corps expansion in response to the war in Europe, Woodring Plan. It moved to Bowman Field, Kentucky, in the spring of 1941. However, it did not have sufficient personnel for effective training and operations. It was inactivated in September 1941 and its personnel and equipment and mission transferred to the 5th Air Support Command. Topic: Phase Training Unit. The wing was again activated on the 23rd of June 1942 at Wendover Field, Utah, replacing the inactivating 102nd Bombardment Wing provisional. The 16th Wing was responsible for the supervision and control of the operational training of heavy bombardment groups, Boeing B-17 Flying Fortress and Consolidated B-24 Liberator, during the second phase of their operational training. The 16th Wing inherited control from the 102nd Wing of Walla Walla Army Air Field, Ephrata Army Air Field and Geiger Field in Washington, Murek Army Air Field in California as well as Wendover. The 16th Wing controlled the training of the following units, which on completion moved to the 17th Bombardment Wing for third phase training. July 1942, 91st Bombardment Group, 303rd Bombardment Group, 305th Bombardment Group and 306th Bombardment Group. August 1942, 96th Bombardment Group. August-Sept 1942-307th Bombardment Group and 302nd Bombardment Group. Sept-October 1942-88th Bombardment Group and 95th Bombardment Group. October 1942, 2nd Bombardment Group, 99th Bombardment Group, 100th Bombardment Group, 304th Bombardment Group and 308th Bombardment Group, two groups, the 330th Bombardment Group at Alamogordo Army Air Field, New Mexico and the 331st Bombardment Group at Casper Army Air Field, Wyoming, provided second phase training to replacement combat crews. Topic: Operational Training Unit. On 2 November 1942, the 2nd Air Force reorganized its bombardment training. From that date its wings controlled new bombardment groups from its activation until completion of operational training. The wing also assumed responsibility for training replacement combat crews. With this reorganization, the 16th Bombardment Training Wing now controlled operational training units (OTUS) at Clovis Army Air Field, New Mexico, Davis-Monthan Field, Arizona, Kearney Army Air Field, Nebraska and Alamogordo Army Air Field, New Mexico. It also was assigned replacement control centers (RCCs) at Pueblo Army Air Field, Colorado and Biggs Field, Texas. It was assigned the following OTU groups to conduct training: 39th Bombardment Group at Davis-Monthan Field, Tucson, Arizona, parent group, first phase OTU. 302nd Bombardment Group at Pueblo AAB, Colorado, parent group, first phase training RCC. 330th Bombardment Group at Alamogordo AAFLD, New Mexico, second phase OTU. 330th Bombardment Group at Biggs Field, El Paso, Texas, second phase RCC. 333d Bombardment Group at Topeka AAF, Kansas, third phase training RCC. In May 1945, the wing mission changed to very heavy bombardment group training, Boeing B-29 Superfortress, which lasted until operations ceased in late 1945. It moved to Colorado Springs, Colorado, where it was a paper unit until inactivating in 1946. Lineage. constituted as 16th Bombardment Wing on 19 October 1940, activated on 18 December 1940. Inactivated on 1 September 1941, activated on 23 June 1942, redesignated 16th Bombardment Training Wing in January 1943. Redesignated 16th Bombardment Operational Training Wing in April 1943. Redesignated 16th Bombardment Operational Training Wing, Very Heavy in May 1945 and activated on 9 April 1946. Disbanded on 8 October 1948. Reconstituted on 31 July 1985 and redesignated 540th Combat Crew Training Wing, not active. Topic: Assignments. 1st Air Force, the 18th of December 1940 to the 1st of September 1941. 2nd Air Force, the 23rd of June 1942 to the 8th of April 1946. Topic: Stations. Langley Field, Virginia, the 18th of December 1940. Bowman Field, Kentucky, March 1941 to the 1st of September 1941. Wendover Field, Utah, the 23rd of June 1942. Biggs Field, Texas, November 1942. Davis-Monthan Field, Arizona, C. the 1st of June 1943. Biggs Field, Texas, October 1943. Colorado Springs, Colorado, December 1945 to the 9th of April 1946. Topic: Components. 45th Bombardment Group, the 15th of January 1941 to the 21st of August 1941. 46th Bombardment Group, the 15th of January 1941 to the 1st of September 1941. See above for 1942 to 1944. After 1944, assigned various AAF base units. Topic: Commanders. Brig. General Junius W. Jones, C. April C. the 1st of September 1941. Col. Ernest H. Lawson, the 23rd of June 1942. Brig. General Robert B. Williams, the 4th of April 1943. Col. Walter R. Agee, May 1943. Brig. General Newton Longfellow, the 11th of October 1943. Col. Claude E. Duncan, C. the 25th of November 1945 unknown. Topic: Campaigns. American Theater of World War II.